name is Lafo, but I'm back again, Valentino Benz.
Wow.
Valentino Benz. Yeah. Nice one.
Good day, beautiful people. It's your boy Boozy again, once on the streets of Lagos. We're here to find out different people's opinions, how they will feel if they catch their partner in bed with their best friend. Stay tuned. Quick one, if you catch your partner in bed with your best friend, what are you going to do?
I'll kill them. I'm serious, I'm going to kill them.
Sorry?
I'm going to kill them.
But you'll go to jail if you kill them.
I don't mind, but I'm very emotional, so... Okay. I'll just kill myself. In fact, I'll kill everybody.
Damn.
Me, you, and them.
What's up? What's happening? My name is Faust, aka Faust, the bad guy. Keep watching. Shakara Square. Thank you so much. Peace out.
Okay. So you're still catching on the bed?
Yeah.
I'll let them know that I'm available, that I'm there, and I'll probably turn to continue when they think they can meet me in the living room.
That's death, actually.
No, it's not that.
So what's going to happen? Because when they are coming out, they'll be like, man, who knows? She's going to kill us.
No, I'm not going to kill them.
So what are you going to do?
I'm going to congratulate them.
Congratulate them, and you're going to leave like that?
Yeah, he's not my husband.
I will disown my best friend. In fact, if I have the opportunity to shoot him, I will.
Fine, I will ask them not to stop. I will ask them to continue.
Right in your presence.
Of course, I would like to watch.
Wow.
If they don't want violence, they should just continue.
Wow, that means if they stop, something's gonna happen,
seriously.
I mean, when they finish, what's gonna happen?
Fine, when they finish, I walk my best friend out of the door. My girl sit back home.
And you guys talk.
And what will happen next is left for me, probably.
Act majority is all about the mind. If I should catch my partner in bed with my best friend, all I'm gonna do is just to walk away.
Okay, I'm dancing, but I'll just fuck you. But it's something that you don't even come and meet me again.
But you kill them.
I'm gonna kill myself.
I'm not going to do anything. I'll just walk out from the room.
Wow.
And I'll stop talking to my best friend.
For real?
Yeah.
With my best friend, with my partner. Actually, I'll get mad, but I don't have anything to do with that. All I'll do, I'll just quit.
Let me say, want to fight her in bed. It doesn't make any sense. Look as if it's a child attitude. Just pretend as if nothing happened. Just walk away. Maybe later, if the girl has a conscience, she will come back to you and tell you what happened and all that.
I'll allow them.
Just like that.
Life is not that difficult. Yes, I'll move ahead.
Your husband?
I'll allow them.
I won't do anything. I will just know right from then that she is not meant for me, and that friend of mine was never my friend.